rooftops are there. Beautiful. Just outside of this villa, peacocks are there. Pigeons and peacocks are having food. This is actually, I'm in Zabil. Just in front of the Zabil, there are. I am here in DIFC. This is Dubai Financial Center area. I love this building. This is actually Damak Park Tower. Such a beautiful place. This is DIFC area, downtown area. This is Future Museum. This is going to be opening very soon. See how beautifully they have written Arabic on the building. It's still under process, under construction. You can see this is Burj Khalifa. Right now I'm standing in front of this. Exactly in front of this. This is in Sheikh Zayed Road. This one is metro. So I'm here in front of the Beauty World Middle East exhibition, which is happening in Sheikh Zayed Hall actually. It's in World Trade Center, and you can see exhibition center is behind me. This whole area, all the exhibitions are happening. So let's go inside. Companies has participated in this Beauty World exhibition, so I'm visiting almost everywhere and all over the world. A lot of countries has came here, participated here, so it's good. All the beauty products, service providers, you will find here. If you are in this industry, then you must come. And there are a lot of products they are introducing here, different country products, and the companies they have not came. So if you are in this industry, saloon, spa, then you will get a lot of suppliers here. Oh, video. I am now exiting from this exhibition. I'll see you in the next video. So till then, watch the other videos which is already playing in the screen, and please don't forget to like it. So I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.